jums. Prašome trumpo komentaro vyriausiojo komandos trenerio Kėdainių Nevėžio Ramūno Cvirkos.
Tiesą sakant, gal pirmą kartą taip papuolė tokias rungtynės žais, kad taip komanda žaistų blogai pirmą kėlinį, netgi vėl kaip per mano trenerio karjerą, nes matas išėjo, nežinau, gal galvojo, kad čia koks lengvas žaidimas bus, nes kamuoliai krito iš rankų, pataikymas nulinis gynybos, kad praleis 36 ar 8 taškus čia praleido, 38 taškus ir čia per du kėlinius, kartais jau per daug, jeigu tau tiek įmeta. Aišku, po pirmo ketvirčio viskas buvo įspręsta, manau, rungtynių eiga, aišku, ten paskui kovėmės, ten kiti keliniai buvo geresni, bet viską nubraukėm per tas pirmas per 10 minučių.
Okay, so first of all, short comment about the game.
I can just say that we got to an unbelievable beginning. Our first quarter was, I think, the best quarter that this team has ever played. Just great, great, great. Unfortunately for us, players who came off the bench, I can't say everybody, but not all of them were able to keep that pace. That's why we had that like real back down in the second quarter when we played bad, we forced some bad shots, but then we were able to control the game. Their second quarter beginning, Colin started to make shots, then was Fuller, but we got a big difference and we were able to control the game. And I can say we are very happy. I hope that more fans will come to watch us, that we will get big support. We play a tough game against Neptunas on Thursday and we will need a lot of support from our fans.
Matas Jogėla had his debut in today's game. What is the role of this player is going to be in the team?
Yeah, he will play mostly position 2, sometimes maybe 3. His role will be to come to do the right things for the team.
And the next game is going to be against, as you said, Neptunas. What can we expect in that game?
We know that Neptunas is a very good team. We will have to get the court really, really great teamwork if we want to beat them. We know how good they are, we respect them, but for sure we will do everything what we can to win.
A few days before you had a very tough game against Lietkabelis. Was it difficult psychological to go to this game?
No, it was not. We played good against Lietkabelis. Unfortunately for us, we did some mistakes. Still we got to the last shot that could get us win. We didn't execute good that. We lost, but we did many good things. And we just have to build on what is good to make better what is bad. And that's how we are getting ready from game to game.